Jessica back. I feel more than the nervous. Hi, Greg. Hi, Jessica. You're just in time. All right. Now, I'm going to read you kids something very good about Christmas. All right, Donna, come up. You read to it.
Hershey, that
one is feeling. You want a word for you?
Mm-hmm.
Misanthrope. You know what that means?
Mm-hmm.
That's a mean first word that doesn't like anybody. I don't read it to you. Christmas time. That man must be a misanthrope indeed, to lose mind some pleasant associations are not awakened by the recurrence of Christmas. There are people who will tell you that Christmas is not to them, but it used to be.